The CMX90G70-1 from CML Microcircuits is a low-power 50-ohm gain block operating in the 6 to 18 gigahertz frequency range, suitable for a wide variety of wireless applications. The gain block has a positive gain slope of plus 1 decibels across the 6 to 16 gigahertz band, eliminating the need for equalization and compensating for increasing system losses with frequency. The RF ports on the CMX90G70-1 are matched on-chip to 50 ohms with an output DC blocking capacitor. An active bias circuit with enable function allows the device to operate over a wide supply voltage of 2 to 5 volts with a typical current of 22 milliamps. The device is fabricated using a gallium arsenide p-hemp process, which provides a combination of high linearity, low noise, and low DC power consumption. Discover how to optimize your new product designs at mauser.com.